difference of x at this known point x equal to 0.4 given. Here table of units given, x is to 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, right? Next, f of x equal to 1.10517. 1.22140. 1.34986. That is 1.49182. That is in this table 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4. So 0.4 is the last value of f of x, end value of f of x. So that x equal to 0.4 is the end value in this table. So we can make use of it. The first value is the Newton Gregory forward deformation formula is useful. So in this case 0.4 is the last value, end value of this. So as x equal to 0.4 is the end value of f of x, right? As x equal to 1.4 is the end value of f of x. So we can make use of the Newton Gregory backward interpolation formula or Newton Gregory backward difference formula. Both are same. So it is a obsolete. So f of Newton Gregory backward interpolation formula is like this. F of v plus xh. Here is the difference between these two quantity numbers. That is 0.1. Difference between these two is 0.1. F of v plus x, nabla. F of v plus x into x plus h. In case of forward, x minus h. X into x plus h divided by 2 factorial. Divided by 2 factorial. Lambda square into f of p plus x into x plus h, x plus 2, x into x plus 1, x plus 2 divided by 3 factorial. This is 6. That is lambda cube f of p for this equation number 1. Since what they asked to find out derivative of f of x, that is only the fraction of x find. So that differentiating this equation number 1 with respect to x on both sides, ph, your fraction of p plus xh, xh into this one becomes 0. So x, lambda, f of p plus differentiate x squared into x divided by 2, 2 factor 2, that is 2x plus 1 divided by 2, lambda square f of p. In the same manner, x square x, that is x cube. Total because of differentiation 3x square plus 6x plus 2 divided by 6. 3 factor is equal to 6 into lambda cube of p. All this equation number 2, it is for our sake of this one. So come on. So let's begin. Take all this Newton Gregory backward interpolation formula is useful. When it is useful, only when if they ask to find out the value x equal to 4 is the last end value of this value of x. So that Newton Gregory backward interpolation formula is useful. So take this difference table. Let's look at the difference table is as under x. This one. X is x is like this, which is false. X, that is 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4. So, f of b is this one. F of b is your 1.10557. This one. X 0, this one. F of b is 1.2214, this one. If the difference is this delta, that is difference. It is function you want. So its difference is first difference, that is first argument 0.11623. Similarly 0.3, that is this one 1.34980. So okay, the difference is this minus this is this one 0.3. this already is found out. So that this difference between this and this is the this value, that is delta lambda of f of b, lambda of f of b. This one is like this, lambda of f of b, lambda of f of b, like this, lambda. So, difference between this and this is this. Difference between this and this. Difference between this and this. Difference between this second and first is this. That is lambda q. So, lambda q of f of p. So, that you can make use of all these. So, they have wants to find out the derivative of the function of x at the last value at x equal to four. So at x equal to 0.4. Here b equal to time in evaluating all these.